That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
What the fuck, dude? If I have more help. I'll have to see how good it is. Go ahead and charge that up. Shut up. Go! Yes, we give it a shot.
Not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgar.
This is amazing.
Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. On!
No. Yeah, the dope ass fight scene, I ain't gonna lie.
Angry. And it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who wants to die.
How many did you need? That's for there. Increases the damage of all creatures ring attacking ability. What?
Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. Your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was, leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
So now I can get this stuff. What up, bitch?
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world. Perhaps. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of the poison.
Go!
Now the sigil should hold the frost. Well done. Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Yeah.
You won't be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large, bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Enemies to your left!
Changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the brambles.
Forgiveness can be powerful. Even for the unworthy. My wife, Faith, took that.
Be glad you have a spouse to remember for. Hmm. So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you. It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry,
y'all got nothing better to do than docking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collect. collecting your spare heads. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your boat. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mode? Call it a trick.
Very well.
Third of all, if you ain't staying here, bears mentioned it's injury and I find ourselves going into the lophouse and running for the dogs. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal here.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
All right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Unless you want me to fix anything up first.
Welcome. Here to meet our new allies. Or shall we depart?
Excuse me. Can y'all stop and help a lady out, please?
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the river delta. Once old Dharma came down, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What? Irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know. It's unusual.
I think what Kratos is trying to say is he's never seen a light elf and dark elf work together. It's a welcome sight.
Hopefully one day. Mimir tells me you're something of an adventurer. Should you ever find your way to the Forbidden Sands in Alfheim?
Contested territory, past the Barrens.
There are rumors of a sanctum, and artifacts our elders don't want us to see. Anything that sheds light on our suppressed history would benefit all of Alfheim.
Covering secret history? Sounds like my kind of adventure.
Knowledge of the elves' common ancestry is what brought us together. Stories of Alfheim before the division of light and dark. It's very taboo.
Didn't stop you from spreading word of it. Which is how you ended up in prison.
Where she and I met. As enemies, naturally, but escaped as friends. More than friends.
You can stop talking.
Okay. Good luck out there.
Glad it works. Whatever you help to do out there. I'm still not sure I totally get you, or what the deal is, but as long as you have her back, I'll have yours.
Speak. From her, we are taught
Let's get this undiscovered real quick.
This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Stick down.
Suna.
It's an incantation. I'll speak it.
Suna.
Lovely! Working together is already opening doors for us.
Is he always making puns like that? We're blocked by more vines. Remember what to do? There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. Look here. So it's true. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now, but he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserve for their own kind. We only learned them ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him fight. His answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's Desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time. Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully write some more.